Houghton Street, Dean Street,
click clack,
President, Notion
Al, DPs,
Orange
Al, RBGs,
T-Town,
who wanna ride,
Brooklyn,
come on.
Come on, sitting in the living room on the floor. Hunger pain got me on some migraine shit, but I'ma maintain. Nigga got $2 or $3 to my name, and my homies in the same boat, going through the same thing. Ready for a cape, steady plotting for the paper. We've been living in the dark since April, under candle. Gotta get a handle. My homie got a 25 automatic added to the gamble. Nigga, get the phone book, look up in the yellow page. Let me tell you how we finna get paid. We gon' order pizza when they send the driver. We gon' stick the 25 up in his face. Let's ride, stepping outside like warriors into the notorious south side. One weapon to the four of us, hiding in the corridor. Till we see the dominoes call headlights. White boy in the wrong place at the right time. Soon as the car door open up, he mine. We roll up quick and put the pistol to his nose. By the look on his face, he probably shitted in his clothes. You know what this is, it's a stick up. Give me the dough from your pickups. You ran into the wrong niggas. We running down the block hot with these pieces of boxes. So we split up and met back at the apartment.
Hell yeah.
Yo, ain't you hungry, my nigga?
Hell yeah.
You wanna get paid, my nigga?
Hell yeah.
Ain't you tired of starving, my nigga?
Hell yeah.
Let's go to the DMV and get an ID. The name says you, but the face is me. Now it's your turn, take my paperwork. Like 1, 2, 3, let's make it work. Then fill out the credit card application, and it's gonna be about 3 weeks of waiting for American Express. This government card, platinum, Visa, MasterCard. Cause when we was booked and shit, then we was targets. Now we just walk right up and say charge it. To the game, we rockin' brand names. Well known at department store chain. Even got the boys in the crew for a few things. Popo never know who's the true blame. Store after store, you know we kept rolling. Wait 2 weeks, report the car stolen. Repeat the cycle like a laundromat. Like a glitch in the system, it's hard to catch. Coming out the mall with the shopping bags. We can take it right back, then get the cash. Yeah, get a friend, then do it again. Damn right, that's how we pay the rent.
Hell yeah, I get this paper. I'm down for the caper. We steady on the ground. It's a daily struggle. We all gotta hustle. This is the way we survive. To get this paper, I'm down for the caper. We steady on the ground. It's a daily struggle. We all gotta hustle. This is the way we survive.
I know a caper, we can get some government paper. You know food stamps, can we really do that? Hell yeah, right there for the taking. Fuck welfare, we say reparations. And you know the grind, get up early, get on the line. And just wait, everybody on break, that's part of the game. And when they call your name, Miss Caseworker, let me state my claim. I'm homeless, jobless, times is hard, I'm about hopeless. But I gotta eat regardless, no family to run to, I'm 22. Now tell me what the fuck am I supposed to do? My sad story made her feel close to me. I made it feel like it was an emergency. And when I came to the crib, niggas couldn't believe I came back with a big bag of groceries.
Every job I ever had, I had to get them. The first day I find how to pimp the system. 2 steps ahead of the manager, getting over on the regular, tax-free money out the register. And when I'm working late nights, stocking boxes, I'm creeping they merchandise. And don't put me on dishes, I'm dropping them bitches. And taking all day long to mop.